When powdered zinc and solid iodine are mixed, no reaction is observed. When water is added to the mixture, the exothermic reaction raises the temperature enough to vaporize iodine.